Hi friends, it's Anne Marie. I wanted to shoot you a real quick video because I've been getting this question a lot recently, and it is, what do I have to do to sell my home right now, like in the next month or next week? Well, here are my top three things to get your home on the market now, and it's simple. Number one, declutter. So donate, sell, or give away stuff. Less is more. Those beautiful real estate photos that you drool over online are not overstuffed homes, yet have lots of space. So box up your knickknacks, your family photos and awards, and take everything off the counters, kitchen appliances, bathroom toiletries, and store extra furniture. It is okay to have it in your garage. Number two, manicure your front yard. You only get one chance for a first impression, and curb appeal is really important. It's not just a buzzword. You don't have to spend a ton of money on new landscaping, yet paint the front door or add a flower box, add new mulch, fresh flowers, remove weeds, and add a new doormat. Make it welcoming. Number three, use professional photography. I know we are all photojournalists now on Instagram and social media, yet we can tell when we see iPhone photos with poor lighting and angles, or that focus on your favorite furniture that doesn't convey. This is not the place to save a few hundred dollars. Remember, you only get one chance at a first impression. And hey, I will pay for professional photos and a 3D mounted port tour and virtual staging if you have empty rooms. So let's talk about that. Number four is a bonus. You need to hire a great realtor. Most people know an agent, but this is an extreme market, and you want someone with experience with handling and negotiating multiple offers. Someone who's familiar with writing offers with buyers and negotiating for sellers, so they understand the full picture. I'm a full-time real estate professional realtor. I have been in real estate for 22 years. I've gone through several market cycles, and I've helped hundreds of people buy and sell real estate. So give me a call if you're thinking about selling your home. I'm at 619-857-7203. I look forward to our next conversation.